I think the main thing though was really wanting to capture the way that we play together when we play live. Without it being a live record per se, but just the energy, the interaction, and I think we have.